A survivor shelter in this area has been destroyed. I've marked the last known location of the shelter on your map. Travel to the shelter. To run diagnostics to see what's wrong.
Thank you.
shelter has been damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help with those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detector. Take a minute to install. So, 8 modules, 1 minute per module. That equals a lot of bullets. installation has begun.
I am seeing.
they've backed off for now. Find those parts. We don't want to deal with more attacks like that. New module installation has begun. Installation resuming. Oh, looks like you made a man. This next raid is gonna be tougher. Installation has begun. Looks like the husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready. Installation resuming.
turrets!